expose.
Wait, when is this video coming out?
It's coming out
during like senior week,
class day.
And this is like high school, right?
Yes.
Hey, class of 2020, how you guys doing? Hope you're doing well. I really miss all of you, but now welcome to the senior video. Check this out.
I still find Wiley's house riding on my bike with eyes closed. I could name every girl that he took out. And from my memory, dial his house phone. Can you take me back where we were? Just kids, we weren't scared of getting older, yeah. Cause no one knows you like they know you, and no one probably ever will. You can grow up, make new ones, but truth is, there's nothing like old friends. Cause you can't make old friends.
Senior year, I was doing a puzzle in the library with Ryan, Sonic, Audrey, and Emma, and we all agreed after we finished we'd scream yes in advisement, even though it's a silent library, but I was the only one who screamed, so I got kicked out.
What's my most embarrassing moment of high school, you know?
Thinking right now.
Last year during Mini Olympics, we were playing musical chairs. And I may have accidentally shoved Gavin Acaselli in order to, you know, get in my chair. And I felt bad, so that was unfair. Sorry, Gavin, but the game's a game.
Okay, basketball season. I went into the game with like 40 seconds left because I was a bench warmer. And I am not kidding. Like, the whole school was there too watching the game. Oh, it was so embarrassing. I went into the game and I was inbounding the ball and I didn't know what I was doing because I don't play.
Did you like chuck it?
I threw the ball and it hit the backboard. It hit the backboard. It was so embarrassing.
So, freshman year, when we sat at the tables next to the doors facing the courtyard, we used to shine our phones like to hit the lights, and we would shine the light in the upperclassmen's eyes and wait for them to realize it, and then hide our phones and pretend to be eating lunch. And one day someone at our table shined it in Mr. DeLongchamp's eyes and he was not happy.
Freshman year Spanish with Miss Tangent, when I did a whole tirade on a song that's title I didn't understand because I was terrible at Spanish and it was not at all school appropriate, but it was really funny to get that back with her comments.
I 90% zoned out whatever Matt Dennis said to me during graphic design, and I basically carried Nathan through health class freshman.
Middle school crush would be Trey Grennan,
Mark Zuliani,
Jimmy Toll.
Well, I mean, I dated Curtis, so...
You messed up.
Miss Tyrek, I think, because she taught me that tough love is important.
I would say Miss Shaw and Miss Mo, because I just always loved being in my classes.
Ms. O'Neill, because I took AP from her this year and she is such a good teacher that I realized that I want to double major in environmental science.
Ms. Sapak, if you saw me junior year versus me senior year, can you understand why?
Probably Ms. Erickson or Ms. Fleming.
My favorite class has to be 9th grade world history with Mr. Love. He made the class so fun and interesting, shown by how on the first day of school he literally did a cartwheel in the middle of the classroom. I'll never forget how when Mr. Love said Switzerland, we'd all shout neutral, and Chloe was the fastest to get a Jolly Rancher. I'll never forget that now, and overall, it was just such a good class.
Probably Mr. Loss, A Block English, junior year. If you're in that class, you know.
I am so grateful for all of the teachers at Sutton that have so vastly expanded my cultural capital. They've truly nurtured my search for knowledge with tangible advice and resources. You have been pivotal in opening up a world of opportunity to me. Thank you so much.
Sucker for you, yeah. Don't complicate it, yeah. 'Cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember all of the nights I don't remember when you're around me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere by leave. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me.
I'm a sucker for you. My favorite memory was definitely this year, last night of A Christmas Carol.
Who I was.
Who were you then?
In life, I was your partner, Jacob Marley.
When me, Owen, and Maya got to put up our pictures on the wall of the auditorium. Awesome to see all our work get, all our hard work get recognized and be able to be a part of that long chain of awesome seniors who have come before us.
I would say my favorite memory from high school would be when I was able to portray Ebenezer Scrooge in A Christmas Carol this year.
Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Well, Merry Christmas.
Bah humbug. That was pretty fun.
I had my best year, obviously, for track, and I got to go to the New England track meet, and all of my throwing buddies that I trained with, my coach, they all came down. A lot of them were competing with me, and I threw one of my best throws ever, and it felt, I was on cloud nine.
It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can sing.
This is our house, this is our room, and we can't stop, and we won't stop. Can't you see it's we who own the night? Can't you see it's we who found that light? We can't stop, and we won't stop. We run these things, don't run me. Don't take nothing from nobody. Yeah, yeah.
This is our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. This is our party, we can love what we want. We can wish what we want, we can show what we want.
I can't stop, won't stop.
Usher, baby. Yeah, yeah. Will he do it again? Come on.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Hey, what's up? This is a jam. Turn it up. Play it loud. In the club. This is fire. You're burning me up. Can't stop, won't
watch that beat, cause it's about to drop. The Rockets is the 09 jump off, yeah, yeah. Last name Pan, first name Peter. I know you see me playing and you want me to teach you, but I stay elevated so that all God's creatures can hear me shout it out like my name is Aretha. Getting R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Fly by, see the looks on your faces, cause I'm in full E-F-F-E-C-T. Jet setting on a daily basis.
David F, man, you don't stop.
David, David. Mr. Captain,
yeah,
I'm an ace pilot,
yeah,
I want to spin my wings and fly, to all the people in coach,
yeah,
and to my first class folks,
yeah,
we'll show you how to spin the sky,
yeah, yeah.
As the curvature of the earth takes shape, fly fast forward like a videotape, and okay,
nah,
just follow my jet stream, proud in the clouds, on the boom in your precinct, I'll hop no trampoline, black box in the pocket of my jet jeans. NYC sees me, get that. I see London, I see France, now ladies bounce in my turbulence. Drop down from the sky like man, all the way from Alabama to Copacabana, back to the west side west.
Since I was 14 with the four-track bussin', halfway across that city with the back, crushing. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Can we go?
I say not slack off. Put some SPPs when you can, junior and senior year, because you're gonna need them. And it does go fast, so make sure you make the most out of it.
There's this one time, and like, Kira and I just sat in the office for like the entire day because we were so stressed about this project and like we had to get done. I swear to God, I worked like 7 hours. I ended up getting like a 70 anyway. Same, but
always be positive. In my opinion, being positive is the number one key to success. Our actions don't define our capabilities, but rather our mentality. Regardless how big or small your goals are, as long as you tell yourself that you are 100% confident that you will accomplish them, then you will eventually. Also, if you're always looking at the bright side of situations, then your future at Sun High School and your life afterwards will be more enjoyable.
Definitely make the most of it because it goes by really quick. I remember my brother was a senior and I was a freshman, and I watched him do his senior video and I was like, that's gonna be me one day. And now today I'm actually shooting it and I'm like, wow, like it does go by super quick and then it's over.
Let's go!